In this video, we want to show you more about network print providers. Just to remind you, the print provider is responsible for the main part of the print system. This includes creating the print job, managing the print queue, planning the print job, rendering the print job, and eventually transferring it to the printer. When printing via a network, the term generally used is shared printing. This is where the Windows Network Print Provider comes into play. The same occurs here as with the local print provider, up until the router determines that the print queue is not locally available, and thus, the network print provider is responsible for the print job. This network print provider sends the RPC call to the Windows print spooler on the print server, and here, the same process occurs as described before, taking place, however, on the print server. In the print context, the client-server terminology often causes confusion. The server with the network print provider is the client, and the server is the server with the local print provider. Even if we are talking about a client, this can still mean a terminal server with 200 GB storage capacity. In this context, client-side rendering is easier to understand. Rendering doesn't occur at the local print provider on the print server, but already takes place during the preparation phase. If, for example, you have problems with displaying fonts, then client-side rendering can help as you embed the fonts on the client side and not the server side. Take a look at our next video on prepping and rendering.